salutations. You seem sane. My wounds must be ugly. I have you struck silent. I am Brother Lancel, from the monastery down in Lothport, if you are familiar. We arrived in the capital yesterday. Good Saint Aurelia, myself, and Brother Nathan, they went on ahead, whilst I distracted the giant guardian. I hope they're safe. See, we've both walked into a war zone. The Queen's Holy Maiden started a rebellion. A civil war that has turned even the Prince against us. The fire is fading. Without a proper martyr. It's why we're here. Saint Aurelia is determined to convince Prince Lothric to link the fire. He was our chosen savior. You're a good listener. Hardly anyone listened to my sermons back home. Nobody trusts the clergy anymore. Not for ages. Not since Kareem scandalized the Allfather. Anyway, enough chatter. I offer you this. It's the emblem of an old covenant, the Way of Blue. If you seek protection, then offer this emblem to a saint tree. As a blue sentinel, I would assist you. It will be my last act of virtue. Bless your journey, stranger. Varion Nox. Bless.
is good. What?
Hello again, emissary. I'm glad to see you safe. The path up ahead is dangerous. I'm afraid we've been wedged between two sides of a great battle from the sight of it. Are you interested in a sermon? Even in this hostile place? What a model pupil you are. I happened upon an entourage of clerics not too long ago, and, to my dismay, they saw no trace of my sister on their journey to Lothric. That young cleric, Lancel, insisted I take this to defend myself with. I've never wielded a sword. I've neither the strength nor the dexterity. It would be put to much better use in your hands. Here, it is yours. I insist. I shall continue my search elsewhere, perhaps in the land of the old gods. Worry not, those same gods will protect me. I have nothing to fear when I walk beside them. I pray that each of us finds what we seek. Verier Nox.
What? Pretty.
Emerson. These rings are unique. They understand the nature of the very world and of thyself. The temperament of the first flame is known to waver, but thou shalt know its potency with the charred ring. If thy wish to elucidate thine own nature, then wear the silver ring. Very well. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated. Farewell.
That is what...
Sweet pilgrim, adherent of the Way of Blue, to bolster thy faith, maketh pilgrimage to each of my saint tree. If thou'rt meek, pray for salvation, and it will come as sentinels bearing my name. If thou'rt wanting, tend to my tree, and my soul is thine, as beads of glass are like drops of dew.